We face a tremendous challenge in the 21st century. Many serious diseases and conditions remain uncured and untreated, devastating people's lives in our home communities and around the world. Researchers are uniquely qualified to find innovative solutions to this challenge. They work around the clock to discover, investigate, and deliver interventions that address these diseases and conditions. For those interested in research careers, it's critical to understand the concept of research. So where does a researcher get started? What exactly is clinical research? And how do you decide which type of research you'd like to specialize in? Harvard Catalyst Fundamentals and Applications of Clinical and Translational Research, or FACTR, covers these topics and more. This 18-week online course, featuring a mix of lecture videos, assessments, and resources, covers the applications and spectrum of CT research, from first-in-human studies to healthcare interventions implemented on a population level. By the end of the course, participants are able to identify the key research methods used in CT research, including designing research studies, identifying ethical issues, communicating findings, and funding research. To learn more and register for Fundamentals and Applications of Clinical and Translational Research, please visit the link below. Thank you and happy learning.